For the first time ever, Newport News High School students went head-to-head in a chalk art battle. Historic Hilton Village Incorporated partnered with Newport News Public Schools to host the art challenge during the 4th annual Hilton Art Walk and Busker Festival in late September. Leading up to the competition, student teams brainstormed ideas, agreed on a final design, and practiced their chalk art skills at their schools. On the Saturday morning of the Hilton Art Walk, teams came prepared with pop-up tents to protect their art from being ruined by the misty rain. By shading, blending, and creating depth on a flat surface, these student artists transformed a blank asphalt parking lot into a masterpiece just by using sticks of chalk. Event goers were welcome to watch the students in action as their works of art came to life. Once the chalk dust settled, Warwick High School was selected as the winning team. And if that wasn't enough creativity for one day, student art was on display for everyone to enjoy. Thanks to this community partnership, the Hilton Art Walk and Busker Festival was a wonderful event to showcase the artistic talents of the students in Newport News Public Schools.